Today we're going to take a look at how you can use Audacity to convert audio files to different formats. Though there are many programs available for converting audio files, Audacity is simple to use and supports a variety of file formats. It is also completely free and safe from viruses, unlike some of the other programs that you may find online. Before you try converting files with Audacity, you'll want to make sure you have installed both the LAME MP3 and FFmpeg import-export libraries so you'll be able to work with all the different audio file formats. If you haven't done this yet, click the link for the instructions on how to set it up. Once both those libraries are installed in Audacity, the first thing you'll want to do is find the file you want to convert, then you can import the file to Audacity. Now that we have the file in our project, it's as simple as exporting the project as a new file format. We can see when exporting files that we have many options for file formats, such as MP3, WAV, FLAC, and WMA. Since the original file that we imported was a WAV file, we'll try and export as an MP3. So now that the file has exported, we can see that we have two copies of the file. One is the original WAV file that we started with, and the other is the MP3 we just created. Thanks for watching this video on how to convert audio files with Audacity. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos on how to record music at home.